In this video, we want to determine whether a reaction is spontaneous given thermodynamic data. So to determine spontaneity, we can calculate the value of the free energy change, delta G, and just look.